Good evening, everyone. This is Ryan Williams reporting. As the pandemic continues to sweep the nation, officials are asking everyone to stay indoors unless it is an emergency situation. There is a mandatory curfew still in effect. Agencies are currently looking for this woman. She is said to be armed and extremely dangerous. As previously reported, we do anticipate she is patient zero. If you spot this woman, please do not attempt to approach her. Contact your local authorities immediately. That's all for now. This is Ryan Williams.